It's a hot one down here in South Carolina today. Good Lord.
We back.
Back with another banger.
Got a sign out here. What are you saying?
Got the Hellcat versus Sig. What is it, P365?
Yeah.
Same size. How many rounds that hold?
10.
10? I thought it held more than that. We're gonna work on the draw real quick.
That was smooth.
Yeah, that was smooth. I just couldn't get my hand on it right. That shit's so small, man. But it's good because I got small hands.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, that was nice. That was nice. First time.
So, what I'm about to try and do is about to test out the, let me get a few shots with the Saint. I know the last video that we did, y'all seen the love of the Saint. So I'm gonna get a few shots with it, nothing crazy. I don't know how far out this is, to be honest. Just gonna get some shots. Might do some shots while I test it out long range. We'll see how far. Let's go. I have the sight mark optic gone. It's been alright, but you know, it's cheap. So, whatever. I know a lot of y'all are gonna say something about that, but. Three shots. Let's see what we hit.
Damn, I only hit one out of three.
Well, how far you say you think this is?
That's probably almost 100 meters.
100 meters?
Yeah.
He said he don't think I'll hit it, so we're gonna see. We got 8 rounds total left. I got 4, he got 4. I'm probably gonna shoot 2 and then not shoot 1 and then do a 3 round burst or
go see. 4.
What you did?
2 out of 4. So I hit up here too. Damn.
Yeah.
All right.
I'm gonna shoot farther away because I'm gonna sit down.
Hold up.
Mm-hmm.
Why you wanna shoot with these?
I don't like no sits like that.
Shit,
that's
shit.
So let me see. Man, it ain't no way in the hell you can shoot that damn gun in the house for like self-defense.
Nah, you'll be deaf.
You'll be deaf in a month.
I ain't touched that bitch. I see it for real.
I told you, you should have stood up with it. You damn sure didn't touch it. You hit up here. You hit where I had hit.
Oh, yeah. Huh?
Yeah. Down, should have had some more rounds. We have to come back out here. And,
yeah, I'm gonna have to bring mine.
Yeah,
cause I might be looking at a different spot on your site.
Yeah. We're gonna have to come back out here and shoot that and test that out from long range like that. But it ain't no way.
You shoot this gun in the house, I guarantee you will be deaf. But man, that's gonna be all for us today. Just a little short, little quick video, man. We'll catch y'all on the next one. We out.